They're all in. And they're off and racing for the Pentagon handicap. Fairly level break. And as they hit the first right-handed turn, it's Inverness and War Trail together in front by about 5.5 lengths there from Satyavur in third position. A length behind Satyavur on the outside there is Oramello. A length behind Oramello then comes Abhidhyan, and just behind Abhidhyan is Hermes. And as they hit the long stretch between the mile and the 1,000-meter marker, War Trail decides to hit the trail in front by about 3.5-4 lengths now, separating him from Inverness and second. In third position then is Satyavur, who's moved off the railings a bit. Then on the wide outside there, Oramello. A length behind them is Abhidhyan on the rail, one behind, and that's Hermes. A little over 800 to run in the Pentagon handicap, and it continues to be on the inside there, War Trail, by about 3.5-4 lengths, separating him from Inverness. A big gap of almost 7-8 lengths away is Satyavur, followed there by Oramello. A length and out, about 3 lengths adrift, then Hermes, now beginning to show a little anxiety, and dropping back into last there is Abhidhyan. Little less than 600 to run, and they're strung out in single file, with War Trail has a very useful lead here of about 4.5-5 lengths there from Satyavur, now beginning to close the gap on the outside. Then comes Oramello, followed there by Hermes. But at the distance post, and War Trail strides shortening dramatically, just the leader from Satyavur now ready to pounce on the outside. Then comes Oramello. But Satyavur shifting off a straight course once again, but is well clear on the stand railing with about 100 to run. And Satyavur is going to win the Pentagon handicap very convincingly here from Oramello and Hermes fighting it out for second and third. And then came War Trail. So the outcome of the second race, won by number 2, Satyavur, trained by Dr. Anil Kumar, ridden by Sandesh.